Hey Ayush, what's up, man? It's great to have you for the first time here in Johannesburg since the COVID thing started.
But
health gossip and beyond channel ki history mein Johannesburg airport jitna koi airport nahi dikhaya gaya hai. If you go back to my videos from last 1 year, all you will see is this airport. But now it's time to say bye to Johannesburg and go back home.
So many people all over the world lost their jobs in the year 2020. And when we talk about hospitality and aviation industry, it's depressing. They are on the verge of collapse all over the world. But in this really depressing time, what we all can do is hope, believe and pray that things will get better one day. और इसी एक उम्मीद के साथ 6 महीने बाद मैंने एक हवाई यात्रा की फॉर ऑफिस वर्क, नॉट फॉर एनी फन और हॉलीडे.
हेलो, आई एम आयुष. टाइम टू गो टू द एयरपोर्ट आफ्टर लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम. हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
आई एम गुड.
गुड गुड. How are you, ma'am? So the plan is, aaj hum Johannesburg jayenge, and in the night I'm going to actually stay in Johannesburg, and then tomorrow morning 7:30 a.m. onwards I have series of meetings lined up, and then tomorrow evening 5 p.m. we'll take the evening flight and come back to Cape Town from Johannesburg.
Our crew will unfortunately not be able to assist you in stowing your bags due to our no-touch policy. There are more customers who will be joining us. We ask that you stow your luggage, clear the aisle, and take your seats as quickly as possible to allow other customers to find their seats.
This used to be my home last year, so it makes it even more special to visit this place almost after 8 or 9 months. New Delhi International Airport के बाद अगर कोई ऐसा एयरपोर्ट है दुनिया में जहाँ से मैंने सबसे ज़्यादा फ्लाइट पकड़ी हैं तो वो है जोहानिसबर्ग का ओआर टेम्बो इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट. and it's a little weird to see it so empty, but I do understand that right now it's so critical and important ki airport pe jyada bheed na ho. और इससे पहले कि घर जाके थोड़ा खाना खाया जाए और कल की मीटिंग्स की तैयारी की जाए, आई थॉट आई टेक अ क्विक वॉक अपनी पुरानी गलियों में, फिर से कुछ यादों को ताज़ा किया जाए. गुड मॉर्निंग जोहान्सबर्ग, टाइम टू गो टू प्रिटोरिया फॉर मीटिंग.
Ayush, what's up, man? It's great to have you for the first time here in Johannesburg since the COVID thing started. But hey, man, you look fantastic. I mean, you've been running the whole of Cape Town, and now we have you back here.
But you know, this is the first time in 2020 that you're coming back onto the channel. So all the viewers, they missed you.
Yeah, man.
They were saying, "Where's Thanos? Where's Thanos?"
Who's Thanos?
So Yeah, man, it's great to have you, and it's good that we're doing this video after such a long time.
So you're visiting Cape Town soon, right? And we're gonna start running together then.
Coming to Cape Town, even if it means driving there if the planes are full. But I'm coming to Kemp's Bay. We will run around.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Sounds good. Well, you said I've lost weight, but of course.
You look slim. You have 6 packs now. I've been told.
Not really. Getting there.
All right. See you. Bye.
Cheers, man.
Bye, Usani.
Bye.
Trip over. Time to go back to Cape Town. घर वापसी हो चुकी है अपने.
पहले बहुत सारी चीजें एयरपोर्ट टर्मिनल पे नहीं होती थी जो अब होती हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आपका टेम्परेचर चेक होता है, यू हैव टू वेयर मास्क ऑल द टाइम, यू हैव टू फिल योर मेडिकल हिस्ट्री, नो वन इन द एयरक्राफ्ट विल सर्व यू वाटर. और अगले 5 साल तक डेफिनेटली ये सारे जो नए प्रोटोकॉल्स आए हैं ये हमको फॉलो करने पड़ेंगे वाइल फ्लाइंग. And I think we all should definitely respect and follow all of this because this is for our own safety.